effort.
That's what we're looking for. I mean, there's periods of times where he gets distracted, he loses focus. But for where they came from a couple days ago, that's headed in the right direction. Looking very good. All right, let's go.
Break. Oh, the blimp. Yeah, we did.
Good boy.
You see all that? See, he doesn't know how to go out of work mode yet. You know? And just play in between, but he'll get that.
Break.
Good boy. Yes, you got that. Good boy. Nice. Good. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Good. No. Down. Very good.
Come on, classic move, right? Like, I wasn't getting up. I was totally going to lick myself. That's the reaction. He's not barking, but his mind still went intensely over to that noise. An experienced dog with good judgment would hear that noise and maybe an ear would turn. That's it. They wouldn't even lift their head up. That's good for him, though. That's fantastic for him. It's much more mild, but still too intense, right? That's nice. He's gonna get over it with no problem, so he understands. Good boy. Break. Good boy. I think you did great. Little every day, right? And that was a good little. Oh yeah, I got some charm in there. All right, smart boy.
Good. Boy.
Their brain needs to stop focusing on so many things and focus on their position. And so he'll give me more of his brain once he realizes that this is just kind of how the walk goes now.
There will be stops, but it's when I stop.